Hey guys, I hope you all are staying healthy and enjoying this lockdown through farming. I'm Rupali, founder of Verdu, your urban farming expert. In our previous video, we had discussed about the space required, sunlight, and must-have gardening tools. Considering the rapid spread of coronavirus, we all want to step out as few times as possible. Hence, it is necessary for us to understand the time taken by each vegetables to grow. Leafy vegetables like coriander, methi, palak, amaranthus require around 35 to 40 days. Italian herbs like rosemaries, thymes, basils require around 45 to 50 days. All the root vegetables like radishes, turnips, nolkol require around 45 to 60 days. Coming to our essentials like tomatoes, chilies require around 2.5 months to grow completely and start fruiting. Cucumbers and all the other gourds require around 60 days to grow fully. Whereas English cucumbers usually grow in bunches and they yield like real quick. Carrots, they take the longest duration of around 75 to 90 days. Due to this weather, few seeds might take a little longer to germinate. To get the best yields, we must make sure that we are using the best nutritious soil and also the vegetables are getting plenty of sunlight. Not only that, but the soil must also be moist and we should make sure that we are protecting it from all the pests. Stay tuned and watch this space for more about urban farming. Thank you.